This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click where you want to insert clip art. 2. Click the Insert tab. 3. Under Illustrations, click Clip Art. The Clip Art task pane will appear. 4. Click Organize Clips. A window will appear. 5. Browse to the clip you want to delete. 6. Right-click the clip you want to edit. A menu will appear. 7. Click Delete from Clip Organizer. A dialog box will appear. 8. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.